And now that we're the majority of people, well, you know, it's even surprising that the census could count Latinos because we're hard to count. Because for one, we don't even open the door. When somebody knocks, we hide.
Who's that? Who's that? You ever knock on the front door and then the curtain way at the end of the house opens? With a pinchy mirror, they're looking. Who's that? I don't know that, man. Don't open that door, tia. Don't open that door.
The door to Latinos is sacred. Nobody knocks. But you honk, we come fucking running out. Bum, bum. You knock.
Don't move, cabrón. Don't move. They can see you.
Acha, I'm gonna answer that door. Hello? Yes, is the woman of the house home? Not at this particular moment.
And all the families in the back, dile, tia, dile!
Not at this juncture. There's nothing like a house that Raza has. We've had it for 30 years, you know. You ever drive on the freeways and look what's on the top of Mexican house? Pinche bicicletas and fucking zapatos and half-filled up basketballs. And I saw a fender on top of a house. What's that about the thinking? Hey, put it up there so nobody takes it. A fender. Hey, where's my fender? Hey, I got it put away. The doorbells would never work. The little button would be gone and two wires would be out. And what would you do? You walk up and you touch the two. Ding, ding, ding. Watch out, touch them.